check out this engine, guys. Triple expansion steam engine. Want to know how I know that? There's a sign right there. Hehe, I cheat. These copper tubings are the oilers for the bearings. I think there's something.
You're with the boat.
Wow. That's pretty cool. It's the Charles Ward Engineering Works, Charleston, West Virginia. Some of the other stuff with it as well. Ain't that cool?